Everyone is saying that we better enjoy the NFL because when they study Chandler Jones and Antonio Brown's brains, it will be the end of football as we know it. But Chandler Jones knew exactly what he was doing by releasing this Bill Belichick song hours after he got fired. You can see him literally smiling at himself right here. It's a huge marketing ploy to get clicks and make ad revenue. And this might just be the song of the year because I'm gonna have "Oh Bill Belichick" stuck in my head all day.